There's a good tandem there. A good hard stick work down low by both Sherrod and Weber, not allowing any time to get a hold of that loose puck and make a clear pass.
Under a minute left in this third. Leaf power play, and it's Matthews in. Drops for Thornton. Checked on the play and turned back by Armia with speed. Paul Byron gets there. Done. Scored. What a brilliant goal by Paul Byron, shorthanded.
Chris, the best team in the National Hockey League during the regular season, shorthanded. They scored 9 times. And what happens? You get a minute 15 into a power play, and you're unable to gain the line and get it deep. Thornton gets the back pass here by Matthews. Great job, though, of Armia just chipping it away. And this is a foot race that is hard one to win. Sandin with the little trip of Byron, but how about his heads-up play? Kept control. Watch himself focused. His eyes on the puck, he gets control of the bottom hand and just chips it up and over Campbell, who thought he was going to be able to get to that puck first.